store the supplies.
Welcome, my daughter. We have captured this intruder who has trespassed on our island. According to the laws of our people, he must die.
The other side.
You've been sitting on it. Now, you don't make a dime sitting on it. You go pop for Papa.
Taken over all of Quintero's action. You might say we had a merger and I liquidated his assets. He's dead.
I want to sell this.
Take it or leave it.
Thank you.
You from around here?
No. My village is Morigao, near Morigao Springs.
That's where you found the pearls?
No. I bought them from a stranger. He is an islander from the south.
What's the name of the island?
I do not know. I must go now.
Sure. Friend. extravagant amount of space.
Thank you, senor. If I find more pearls, I come back to you.
Yeah, sure. You just ask anybody on the waterfront for East Nettie. They'll tell you where to find them.
What does East mean?
What's your name?
Manuel.
See, Manuel, I'm a businessman, and I got a lot of action. There's another dude that operates in the west half of the waterfront, and he has the distinction of being called West Eddie.
You're the boss of the waterfront.
Not yet, my friend. Soon the twain will meet. East is east, west is west. Till old Eddie gets the rest. Sit down.
Nothing I won't be able to clear up in a week or so. I got some money coming over from the States, you know, but I just need a little something to tide me over till it gets here. Hey, Eddie, believe me, man, it's not like last time. The money's really on the way. I really need it, man. Got a little pressing business.
I saw you pressing business leaning on you.
What do you say, Eddie, huh?
Oh, man, I'm uptight. I can't think when I'm like that. Now I'm going to go to Tilly Tingle Fingers, and we could talk there.
Hey, can't we talk here? You know, Nah. Hey, Eddie. Hey, man, listen.
Lower.
Eddie, we really ought to stick together.
Don't give me that fellow American bit. You owe me, man. You owe me a lot. The only reason you aren't floating in the bay now is because I like you. Because I like you, I'm going to help you help yourself. Lower. Lower. Tilly of the Golden Fingers. Oh, your hands are a gold mine. Here, feast your eyes on this.
It's a Tuscarora. That's worth 1,000 pesos, maybe more. Where'd you get it?
Can you fence it?
Fence? Hell, it'll go like wildfire. These are rare. I haven't seen one in years.
A lot more where that came from. I'll supply. You deal. We'll split down the middle.
Put her there, pard. Beautiful. Really beautiful.
Come on.
You know, with enough of these, we'd be fixed for life. You got any idea where these came from?
Sort of.
You know, if a man could find the source of these babies, he'd be in milk and honey forever. Eddie, you got money, and I'm a diver. Now all we need is a boat and some good equipment. I can pick him up for a song. Just give me a small advance, I can have us moving in a couple of days.
Listen, man, I know where you're coming from, and the idea is out of sight. But I want to get Matthias in on this. He's an expert diver. He has his own boat and knows the islands like the back of his hand.
It's no good. It won't work. If we bring him in, we got to make it a three-way scene.
So we'll split it three ways.
No. We don't need him.
I want him. But keep us honest.
Believe me, I know the region better than Matthias. I lived in the islands for 5 years. I covered every inch of them. We can do it alone. Just tell me where you found them. It's probably an island I used to live on.
You don't really expect me to tell you that, do you? You'll know when the time is right.
It's still November 6th, 6 weeks.
Okay, get that 6 gunner.
Yes, sir.
6. How about 6?
Not number 9. Well, after 9. After 9 is the betting time. Get.
Oh, there's no bet. Number.
All set and ready coming out now. The first gunner of the night coming out for you. Point all bets down. Okay. Come on. Not number 6.
Little more, please.
Oh, no, thank you.
Hi, Bob.
Sir. As usual?
Yeah.
Make it Chevis Regal Royal Salute, Mr. Matthias.
Yes, sir.
What's the pitch?
Just a friendly drink. Between fellow men.
I got a little proposition for you.
Oh, really? You're coming in a lot clearer.
Now, about that proposition?
You know, I've always heard you could find these pearls in the outer islands. When I was a frogman, I knew a lot of divers who tried, but they all failed.
Well, for 1/6 of the take, you can be the diver that finds them. See, I know where they are. Naturally, I came to you because, well, you're a fellow American.
Oh, sure.
Deal.
Okay, I'll throw in my boat, gear, and first mate for a 6th.
You got it.
Beautiful. A 6th for them and a 6th for me. That makes a 3rd.
No, now hold it. That's not the deal I offered. I won't go for that.
I'll be on my boat. Now, since you know where I hang out and the kind of booze I like to drink, I guess you know where I'm moored. I'll be there when you're ready to go.
my number.
Usually. Don't go away, folks. Keep your seats. I'll be back shortly and show you how to break this place.
Well, hello.
I've been waiting for a chance to talk to you.
I'm all yours.
Not here. Privately.
Oh, we can go to my place.
Mine. 9:30 in the morning.
In the morning?
Mm-hmm.
Is there a Kathy Vernon around here?
Dr. Catherine Vernon? She left a message for you. She's waiting for you in the Gallery of Primitive Pacific Arts. Up the stairs to the left.
The stairs to the left. Cruises at night.
Sometimes it's well worth
it. Can you leave now?
And where are you going to whisk me off to?
My place.
And what would we do there?
We'd explore each other's minds.
In the spirit of detached scientific curiosity, of course?
Not exactly, but you can look at it like that. That's what it takes to turn you in.
I'm afraid I've given you the wrong impression, Mr.
Logan. Like hell you did. Now, you were saying something to me last night, and I heard you loud and clear.
All right. I deceived you. But I had a reason for it.
I bet you did.
Look at this mask, Mr. Logan. The eyes are Tuscarora pearls. I want to know where the pearl came from. This tribe may be from the same area.
You want in?
I'm only interested in trying to locate a lost tribe, and nothing more.
No dice.
Well, I guess I'll have to fumble around and arrange my own expedition. Talk to a lot of people, ask a lot of questions.
Suit yourself. Maybe we can get together some other time.
That man you were talking to last night. His name's Matthias, isn't it? I suppose you'll be using his boat?
If I have to do something about you, I will. But I want you to know my heart won't be in it.
Mr. Logan, I want to make a name for myself in my profession. I don't expect it to come easy. But I don't want any of your pearls.
Have a nice swim.
I told you to be suited up when I came topside.
Yeah, well, school's out. Now let's get you on the road.
I've checked everybody out who's gonna dive except Joy Boy here. If he gets it in a sling...
Then we split two ways.
What about him?
That's what you're paying him a sixth for. He dives. What the hell's this?
Well, I told you guys to stop fatting out and shove off.
You don't mean... Fall that dumb stunts. Killing her bronze like blasting it over a loudspeaker.
Yeah, well, that's exactly what she would have done if I hadn't brought her along. She overheard us rapping about the pearl at the casino last night. Look, she's a scientist.
Kind of a scientist.
Let's get the hell out of here before the whole damn city boards us. Guy by the name of Manuel. He's a fisherman in this village.
Probably stoned.
This is the island of Murigao.
Si.
We are looking for a fisherman by the name of Manuel.
Many people here called Manuel.
When did you last see this Manuel?
Yesterday.
The Manuel we're looking for was in the city yesterday.
Manuel de Barracuda.
I'm speaking to him in a dialect he can't refuse to understand. The truth!
Oh, no.
And you talk to me in English.
Every 2 months, a young woman comes to the village. She trades pearls for supplies.
Manuel said, no dock and no boat.
If we got some time, we can check a couple of those spots out.
We gotta check out the people first. What's that for?
Good offense is the best people.
Hey, come on, we're wasting time. We got about an hour's worth of light left. If we get the gear out fast...
A mermaid sitting on a Greek centaur. I wonder what it's doing here.
Where's the people?
Something's fishy. Looks like they split when we came. Still warm.
Maybe they don't like uninvited dinner guests.
Yeah.
Maybe we better come back after breakfast and introduce ourselves.
Probably out in the bushes checking us out.
This couple's got problems.
Not much more we can do here tonight. Light will be gone soon.
I told you we were wasting time.
Got another 20 shots left.
You could have fooled me. I thought that thing froze up solid.
Let me go! Give me that gun!
we were standing right here talking before we went back to the boat last night. On my island.
We're looking for Tuscarora pearls.
Did you learn of the pearls from Manuel?
You must be the broad he told us about.
We don't want to cause any trouble. We just want to get some pearls and leave you and your island when that's done.
What if you found nothing? What if the only pearls you could find already belonged to somebody else?
Well, there'd have to be more where they came from. Nobody's going to keep us from looking.
I will show you to the beds of pearls.
Are they near?
Yes, quite near.
Well, that's very generous of you. How can you stay underwater so long without gear? What happened?
Some mother crabber set a trap. Bunch of rotten crabs trying to rip me off.
That's just fate trying to get back at you, Eddie.
Yeah? Blue Lady got the last bite. And it's crab stew tonight, baby.
I must apologize. We of Atari know of the storage pits of every hut.
Atari?
It's a means of storing seafood until we're ready to eat it.
That storage pit wasn't there last night.
You are mistaken. let me welcome you on behalf of my people to our island of Atari.
I am Nereus, elder of this island. This is my daughter, Cyrene. We invite you to move into the guest huts. Enjoy the fruits of Artauri.
I'd better go with you.
No. If something's gonna happen, the others will need your help.
Yeah. Well, don't take any chances. If something so much as smells like trouble, come back for help, huh?
The sooner we're out of here, the better I like it.
Set up a guard system tomorrow.
Don't eat so much crap. I want something quick.
See you in the morning.
I'm sorry about your mate, but we all run a risk of getting wiped out on a gig like this. Between fixing the anchor cable and the search, we've lost a lot of time.
The sooner we get the pearls, the sooner we can get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
How do we know we can trust her?
We don't.
I've been wanting to talk to one of you ever since we came here. Where do you people of Ridgemead come from? How can you swim so deep and stay down so long? Just like fish.
You are a guest on this island. You must learn to respect our privacy if you wish to remain welcome.
I want to show you something. Do you recognize it?
Thank you.
Do not touch it. Move away. Leave her alone. You must be careful where you go on this island. There are places where you should not be. Be as a shadow to your companions. The guest huts and the beach are safe. Stay there. Stay there.
Thank you.
I say we leave when the hall gets here.
I can dig where you're coming from.
What's that, Eddie? You sound like a scared money better.
It's bad odds, baby. I've already had two dudes ripped off.
Well, nothing's gonna stop me. Not now. I'm gonna buy me a dream. Mr. Luxury. Give me some good fighting cocks. Maybe a couple of broads.
Yeah, well, I'll sell you the pick of the litter from my stable. I'm gonna buy a couple of buildings. You know, get my broads off the corner. East Eddie's Pleasure Palace. If we ain't got it, you don't want it.
What about you, Matthias?
I'll probably spend it on something just as foolish.
You want a refill? More coffee?
No, thanks.
You're really into it.
I saw the exact duplicate of this mask today.
At this temple in the jungle?
Now, the one we have at the museum was found on one of the islands of Crete about a half a century ago. It's carved in the style of the Minoans. They lived about 2000 BC.
Are you making a connection?
I'd like to. They could be descendants. The Minoans supposedly lived on an island that sank into the sea. Atlantis.
Are you saying these people migrated here?
It's just a conjecture. Atlantis had a similar climate.
How do you account for their eyes?
I don't know. Environment, possibly. Or a form of genetic mutation brought about by inbreeding.
Incest?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then what about Nereus and Cyrene? Why don't they have eyes like the others?
I'm just making a lot of guesses. I don't know nearly enough. But I'll find out. I must.
Thank you.
When will you mate? It has been days. You should be with child. Look upon me. Only hurt and destruction can come from the feelings within you. It is your destiny to mate with an outsider, not to love him. There can be nothing more. You are of different species. If you do not choose immediately, I will let Thion commit them one and all to the sea. Now, do that which is expected of you. Go!
Looks good.
What do you think the hull's worth?
I figure it ought to fetch us about $100,000 U.S. currency.
That's good enough for me. I had my sights set on 25,000 when we started up. I'm ready to pull up stakes.
Yeah, well, not me, baby. Look, that's Fat City out there. I aim to tap it for at least 100,000 for just my share alone. Look, why stop now? Everything's going great. What do you say?
I say no.
That would really give you an up your stash. You wouldn't have to take any charters you didn't want.
I think we should settle for what we got and get out of here while we can.
So who's stopping us? With all the firepower we got, we could knock off the whole damn tribe if they started anything.
I hadn't planned on murdering anybody for the pearls, Logan.
You calling me a murderer?
Well, what did you have in mind? Hitting them over the head with coconuts?
All right, knock it off. This isn't getting us any place.
You think you're fooling anybody with that holier-than-thou crap? Hey, I know what you're up to. You plan on dumping us off on the mainland, then you double back and get the rest of the pearls for yourself.
Stay behind if that's what's bothering you.
Oh, yeah, you'd love that. We stay here, the natives rip us off, and then you come back and get our share for no work at all.
You're losing your mind, Logan.
Cool it, damn it! Now, this is a business deal. Now, we can sit and talk like rational human beings. We're all equal partners, right? Okay, I've got the deciding vote, and I vote we stay.
When the pearls reach that line, each man's share should be 50,000. That's when I'm leaving. I own the boat.
Nothing. There are some things I must ask you.
Now?
They are very urgent, and I have very little time left to decide. What is it like to live in your world? Because everything we do here, we do just to stay alive. If someone told me suddenly that I could live as long as I pleased, I would not know what to do with myself here. But if I lived in your world, perhaps in time I would be just like the others. I would have a chance to find a way for myself. To be a woman and not just a tool for survival.
You want to get away from here. Okay. I'll help you.
And then?
And then?
Would you love me always? Keep me safe from harm? Would you teach me a way for myself? Would you show me how to be valuable and worthy?
Cyrene, look, I'll help you all I can. I want to. But I can't change my life very much for you. I don't love you.
We're going to be leaving the island soon, aren't we?
Mm-hmm. Why?
I'm afraid of this place. But I'm not really sure if I want to leave just yet.
Well, there's nothing to stop you from coming back. With what you found out, you should have no trouble putting a scientific expedition together.
Would you like to be on it?
Where with all the people and equipment you'll be hauling back here? You need a much bigger boat.
What if I asked you?
Now, why would you do that?
Well, you've been here before. Mm. And you know the waters around the island. Mm-hmm. And, you'd be a great help.
Yeah.
No, that's not what I meant.
Yeah.
I meant that...
I can no longer protect you. You must mate.
There's still another place.
You've been holding out.
It's very deep.
Yeah, but it's got pearls in it, right?
According to the lore of my people, the Zion Channel has hundreds upon hundreds of pearls.
You've seen them?
No, but others in my village have.
What are we waiting for?
It's very dangerous.
You only live once.
Make a killing, baby. Well, partner, what do you say? Want to the rope?
Okay. But just one dive. We leave after that, regardless of what happens.
Thank you.
What happened?
He ruptured his eardrums coming up too fast because he panicked when he ran out of air.
I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go ahead.
Well, it looks like it's you and me.
Cyrene.
Cyrene? I don't know. All I can remember is diving and now being here. I must have blacked out.
Rapture of the deep.
What's that?
It's a kind of a high. First you feel lightheaded, then you black out.
Where was Cyrene all this time?
I'm not sure, but I think she was there.
You've been diving for a long time, haven't you? Has this ever happened to you before?
Never.
Cyrene is a lot like the sirens of mythology who lured sailors into a state of euphoria.
Just outside Kansas City?
Where's Kathy?
I don't know. I'll take that. Don't get that wet. I got one. Logan, tie the other end around my waist. Nobody's at the boat.
Why wasn't somebody left on the boat? You know, I'm holding you personally responsible for this, Matthias.
You're holding me responsible.
Wait.
I've been worried. You've been in the island too long. So I come looking for you. Perhaps you need help.
You got your boat, Manuel?
Yes. It is hidden in a cove where they cannot find it. About a half mile due north from here. I brought my large new boat.
All right, Manuel, what do you want? Nobody does nothing for nothing. Come on, man, let's get this show on the road. How much?
A little reward. A small share of the pearls.
All right, 50 pearls. Take it or leave it.
Yeah, well, not out of my share.
Well, you stay here with your share. There's no way we're just going to stroll down to Manuel's boat.
Need a diversion.
I'll take the explosives to that temple that Kathy went to. We'll blow it up at dawn. Now, when they hear that, they'll run for it. We'll split like a bat out of hell for the cove. Probably have a mess of fighting to do on the way.
You can't destroy the temple. It's sacred to them.
Well, my ass is sacred to me, so the temple blows up. We'll see you at the cove at a little after 6. Come on. Come on.
Give me the bag.
Thank you.
Before she could kill you.
And I destroyed my life too. My whole life's work. A culture. A whole race of people. I made them extinct.
It didn't work, Matthias. Okay, it's as far as you go. Both of you back to the boat.
What the hell are you talking about?
You never give up, do you? Thought you'd just sneak down here and put a little con job on the King Fisheye. Make a little deal while the rest of us were busy packing the gear.
I've just about had it with you.
Come on. Come on, do it. I knew they had a stash. Do you see it, Eddie?
Yeah, I see it.
So what? Let's get out of here.
It's a fortune. It's worth the king's ransom. No use to the dead.
Logan, no!
Take it easy, man.
Oh.
Hold it right there.
Give me those pearls. I don't want to hurt you, but I will if I have to.
You want these pearls as well. You may have them. They are valueless to us now. They are yours. Take them. We will proceed.
Let go of that, Logan! Put it down! Let it go! Come on! Let it go! Let go! Bastard!
You want to say something to me? This is business, man! This is what we came here for! Hell, if he caused any problem, I would have shot him.
Weapons while we were asleep.
All right, Manuel. What's coming down?
This is my prize for bringing you back to civilization. Pearls. And perhaps I will give each one of you 50 pearls.
And your soul to God.
Hey, Eddie. Hey, listen, man. I got another proposition for you.
Throw the rope!
There's a lot of coral down there. It probably fell into a slot maybe 50 feet down if it didn't go over the ledge. Look, even if it did, a couple of good divers ought to be able to cover the whole reef in a couple of weeks. Now, if it's not there, we come back with a demolition crew, some dynamite. We'll need some winches, maybe, and a tugboat. But look, we can do it, Eddie. We really can. It'll take time and more money. But now we've gone this far. We're gonna be rich, Eddie. We're gonna be rich!